Hey, Pitbull, how are you? This is Andre Serrato. Congratulations, first of all. A big win, very exciting style. Now that you're at 140, fans have already been clamoring on Twitter about a potential fight with Sabrina Matias. I wanted to know what you think about the fight with him.
Como lo he dicho, yo no me siento pelear con nadie, siempre y cuando lleguen a buenos términos con sus empresas. Y bueno, en el primer punto, que su empresa y mi empresa lleguen a un gran acuerdo y no puedo comenzar.
We need anybody. I'm willing, as I've always said, I'm willing to fight anybody as long as both parties come to an agreement. If his side comes to an agreement with my side and everything works out, then I have no problem fighting with him or anyone else.
Isaac, eres un jugador no puesto para usted. Sabes, es una tarea que conozco los inicios, sacrificios y demás. Justo la pregunta es esa. Valió la pena todo el sacrificio de momentos inclusive complicados en lo económico.
Was the sacrifice worth everything that you had to endure to get to this point? Was it worth it?
Claro, totalmente. Ahora sí que para poder llegar a hacer algo o alguien en la vida, siempre requiere de mucho sacrificio, disciplina y trabajo. Y es lo que hicimos en esta noche, tuvimos que sacrificar muchas cosas para que se hayan reflejado todo el trabajo hoy que podemos tomar como campeones de la vida.
Absolutely, it was worth it. Anything worth doing in life takes sacrifice, hard work, and dedication. And that was what you saw tonight inside the ring, the fruits of that hard labor and dedication that made all of this happen.
Pitbull, congratulations, Steve Green, and Power Sports. You know, there was a lot of talk coming into this fight. You know, there was the Chihuahua watching. Just how did it feel to get the KO victory, you know, to stop, you know, talking of a ring like you wanted, and did Rolly give you the Chihuahua chain after?
Yeah, that's true.
No, creo que demostré que más vale que respeten a un Pitbull porque el que lo llame Chihuahua la quiso haber entrenado como va a terminar como Rolando en esta noche. Y bueno, la cadena nada más que no puedo hablar.
I show you that you better respect the people, because if you disrespect him according to Chihuahua, then you saw how Rolly Romero ended up tonight. And the chain, well, it ended up as being pissed off. I don't know.
Pitbull right here, Marcus Hayes, Fight Up TV. First off, congratulations, champ, on your victory tonight. I know that you put a lot into this. I wanted to ask in particular, can you take us back to the first sequence of when you started to get Rolly in trouble? What was going through your mind when you started to get in trouble?
Pues como bien lo dices, enfocado, nunca perder la cabeza y trabajando para ir golpeando con inteligencia y llevar a cabo el trabajo de todo el campamento.
Well, it was all about focus. It was all about reminding myself of everything I've done through training. Relying on those fundamentals, let me do a success I had to do.
Isaac, this is Cynthia from Best Response Show. Very congratulations to you and your team. Can you describe Rolly's power, and also, would you be willing, if you can't get Matias, would you be willing to fight Barroso, the one that Rolly won the belt, allegedly, against in the last fight, a couple months back?
Y si no fuese Matías, estaría dispuesto a pelear contra Barroso, que era el opuesto original y a Rolly de esa pelea controversial y a que Rolly
ganó el título. Como lo vuelvo a repetir, yo no me cedo a pelear con nadie, siempre y cuando lleguen a un buen amor de empresas o manejadores, yo estoy de acuerdo con quien sea y lo que sea.
I can say that if both parties agree, then I'll fight anybody, wherever, whenever. So it's just a matter of that happening.
Congratulations. What's it like for you to share this belt with your father, who is a fighter, and your grandfather? Have you already talked to him and discussed it?
It's easy to find out what's going on with my father.
It means so much to me to be able to enjoy this with my grandpa and with my dad, but we're all still alive. That means a whole hell of a lot to me. And the fact that I get to come here in Orlando and achieve what they unfortunately weren't able to achieve, but to take it even further and put a good hand on top, that's priceless to me, and it means a lot.
Can you see that a little bit?
Yeah.
What surprised me was that he said that he was going to hit me in the face, that I was going to run into something, I don't think it was hurt. So that surprised me. And the second question for the trade, if I'm not mistaken, was, can I work in the gym?
Yeah, I think you kind of have any like game plan and things that they work in the gym play out in the
fight. La pregunta para usted, señor, era simplemente que la planificación, la planificación, la estrategia previa se explicó en todo el ritmo.
Sí, es bastante claro, la forma física, la forma mental, el poder de su golpe, que era un gran resultado. Habló un hijo de mi año, su marco, el cual me dijo que el fin iba a quedar en el piso, y honestamente, la cadena se la queda en el rol para que dure toda la vida.
All right, so as far as preparation, he always used to clear inside the ring. Physically and mentally, impeccable by his work here. What he did was flawless, and it was everything that we envisioned and more. And I said before that Rolly was going to run a marathon, and that he was going to do small. That's exactly what happened. And as far as the chain goes, you know what, he can keep it, because that's going to be a lifelong reminder of the thing that my son came to be at.
All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for all the questions. Give it up one more time. Congratulations to the new WBA Super Lightweight World Champion, Isa Pitbull.